Virginia. Well, an Ajax father can now call himself a filmmaker after completing a short film with his sons as the stars. It was supposed to take just a few months with no budget and all shot on a cell phone. It ended up taking more than 4 years, but is now finally finished. CTV's Scott Lightfoot has more.
What looks like a Hollywood action film started in the basement of this Ajax home.
I love movies, I love movie making, creatures and robots.
And in the head of Brian Vowles.
I knew I wanted to do something. I've had a million ideas for years.
Vowles is an animator and father of two, and he found a way to combine his passion and his children.
I said, hey guys, you want to pretend you're fighting a giant robot at the end of the world? And that was pretty much it.
Okay, so we've got a giant robot.
It all began in 2014 with an idea and an iPhone 5.
I gave myself 3 months, and here we are. 4 years later.
More than 4 years later, it's finished. Robot Attack, a 10-minute mini-movie about two boys taking on some terrifying robots.
It's not just like a shoot-em-up action movie. There's a bit of a story, and you kind of feel for them.
Shot in a variety of locations around Durham region, including a post-apocalyptic-looking Highway 401.
This is the 401.
Val spent thousands of hours, mostly late at night, on a passion project he considered giving up.
I wanted to trash it so many times.
Along the way, he posted a series of How It's Made videos and developed a following of fans and fellow animators.
On the days where you're just done with it, someone will be like, hey man, how's it going? How's that project? And you're just like, fine. And then you just go back down to the basement and you just keep trudging.
7 and 5 at the time of filming, the stars, his sons, are now 11 and 9.
At the beginning, it was fun because you got to go to a bunch of abandoned places, but at the end, I started to be done with it.
This past weekend, they saw their movie for the first time in a theater.
Both kids cried. My dad cried, I think just because they know how long I've been in here.
The film is now posted on YouTube. It's already been viewed thousands of times. But Val says, unless he gets others to help out, don't expect a sequel anytime soon.
There's more story you could tell there, but...
Not with one guy in a basement.
Not with one guy. Not with one guy in a basement.
Scott Lightfoot, CTV News, Ajax.